Hi everyone, it's Sarah from InkNow. Thank you so much for tuning into this video today on assigning assignments to certain channels and to certain students in Microsoft Teams. For other Microsoft Teams and EdTech tips, hit subscribe. To declutter your general channel and give you a little bit more flexibility when assigning work to students, you can actually choose where to post your assignment notifications to. It's pretty easy, so let me quickly show you how it's done. I have my Teams opened up here, and I can open up assignments from the side tab or up top. And from here, I can create an assignment and quickly just fill out this information. When you have all of your information put into the assignment, if you scroll down to the bottom, you'll see that the post assignment notifications to this channel says general. So now here is where you can edit where to post this assignment to. So when you click on that, you'll see your different channel options. So I'm going to post this to Unit 1, I'll click Done, and I'm just going to click Assign. So now that this has been assigned, when we go into our Unit 1 channel, you'll see that it has been posted as a notification on this channel. So then when we go to open up the student view here, you'll see that they have a notification in their Unit 1 channel as well, and the assignment is posted there instead of the general channel. However, what if you have groups of students that get different assignments? Unfortunately, Teams doesn't allow us to post assignment notifications in a private channel. So if you want to only assign some work to certain students, you're going to have to manually enter their names when you're creating a new assignment. So here I have an assignment being created, and instead of assigning to my whole team and all of the students, I can actually pick and choose which students to assign this work to. And you'll notice then now here, I'm not able to edit where the assignment notifications go to. So when I click assign, you'll see that if we click on the channel that only those two students are assigned to, they won't get any sort of notification there. However, they will get a notification on their side. So if we check that out quickly, you'll see that they get a notification in their activity side and within their chats. So the students won't miss that assignment. They definitely know they still have to do it. So those are two different ways you can change up how you assign your assignments to your students. If you liked this video, you can go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you next time.